Okay guys, we are done. Project is finished. That's the dry bag here, and this is my setup for my power source for the LED light. Snap connections and the 9-volt battery connected to the push button toggle switch. On, off, on, off. On, off, on, off. See that light at the end? That's the top of the mast. Let's go take a look at it. I left the extra wire and I wrapped it around the top of the mast to make it more of a bulky bulb in the top. So it worked out perfect. Yeah, I didn't want to put it all the way down into this into the sail. So I just wrapped it around there and it gave me a little bit of more support. So when I use a thread to wrap it around, and then I sewed it on and it works really good. So hopefully you guys can do this before the season comes for white sea bass. You know, because I know getting out there gets really dark and very dangerous when people can't see you. So this is a really quick fix, really easy to do. And I'm pretty sure this project will keep you busy for a couple of days getting all the supplies. But when you get it all together, you're going to be very happy. All right, guys. Well, be safe out there. I'll see you on the water.